Hello guys, he's Aris Macris.
He's Sullivan Doe. Both of us, we just came back from New Orleans, which is taking place the biggest convention in the world about cocktails, which is named Tales of the Cocktails and the Spirited Awards.
Well, Syndica was nominated in the top 4 best international cocktail bar. We created a cocktail that would pay tribute to our experience and the birthplace of the cocktail culture, which is New Orleans. With the help of some really dear friends, we are here now to present you our creation,
which is named
Last Man Standing. Now cut for me, mommy, up.
Just cut for me, mommy, just blaze. You should put some rum inside there, and because it's you, I think you should be a rum aggregate. She says she blow la la. Flip side. Now she my
baby mama. Get wild. Movement, light, versatility, things like lift lock, low ABV, low ABV is what I'm on the day to day.
Set it down, leave with a bra, check for an edge, post up, fans are a block, call the cops, it's
the rap.
Thank you also, man.
I'm sure
you're
working
on something.
We're gonna work on it. In your area, yeah. Pop tried to
shut me down, cops tried to shut me down, haters. If I were looking for the last man standing in New Orleans, it would most definitely have to be looking for a bottle of cognac here in the home of the Sazerac. I'm not sure if you'll find this last man standing, but if you do, I bet he'll have a bottle of cognac. I believe it's Trojans involved. Hat slipped over the boy, oh boy, we ripped crowds. Whole lot of volume and a little bit of bass is all it takes to make the place get wild. Whole lot of style and a little bit of cake is all it takes to make us flip side. Flip side. Flip.
With ease, even breathe, I hope I just know what I know.